For all the latest updates, subscribe to News9.
Rafael Nadal made history as he won his 13th Roland Garros and 20th Grand Slam title, equaling Swiss legend Roger Federer for the most number of Grand Slams. The final of the 2020 French Open, also known as Roland Garros, was a treat for the fans as the King of Clay, Rafael Nadal, demolished the world number one Novak Djokovic in straight sets. Djokovic tasted his worst defeat, with Rafael Nadal dominating the first set 6-0. The second set was no different, as the Spaniard beat the Serbian 6-1. It looked like Djokovic caught a second wind in the third set, leading the set by 5-4. However, the King of Clay easily dismantled the Serb with his brilliance and won the third set 7-5. With the win over Novak Djokovic, Rafael Nadal has won his 13th Roland Garros. In the post-match interview, Rafael Nadal thanked his family and said that at the moment, the Roland Garros victory matters to him the most. "Thank my team and my family who are here. There are some members of the team who are back home and could not come here due to the situation. I would like to thank them. I am not thinking about the 20 Grand Slams. Today, only a Roland Garros victory. I have spent the most important moments of my career here on this court. Novak, congratulations to you and your team for Australian Open win and Cincinnati. It was a tough battle. Congrats, and hope to have some more battles in the future." Djokovic was humble in his defeat and congratulated Nadal for his 13th Roland Garros title. "You have been a great champion. What you are doing on this court is unbelievable. It was a tough day. I am not too pleased with the way I played. I was definitely overplayed by a better player today." Wishes poured in for Nadal from several sports stars and celebrities. Swiss tennis legend Roger Federer congratulated his friend and rival in the game, Rafael Nadal. "I have always had the utmost respect for my friend Rafa as a person and as a champion. As my greatest rival over many years, I believe we have pushed each other to become better players. Therefore, it is a true honor for me to congratulate him on his 20th Grand Slam victory. It is especially amazing that he has now won Roland Garros an incredible 13 times, which is one of the greatest achievements in sport. I also congratulate his team, because nobody can do this alone. I hope 20 is just another step on the continuing journey for both of us. Well done, Rafa, you deserve it." Indian cricket legend Sachin Tendulkar too congratulated Nadal for his achievement. "To say Paris is your home away from home is an understatement. Rafael Nadal, congratulations on yet another win at Roland Garros." With his 100th win and 13th Roland Garros, Rafa Nadal is truly the King of Clay.